Hey guys, Brendan here, and I am playing SlendyTubbies 3 with Finish Ham.
Yeah.
Shotgun. Okay, me, I joined the shotgun.
Look behind you. Look behind you. You got things back here. Alright, you don't have any money, do you?
Oh, hey, there's someone right here.
Look what I got.
Oh, Jesus. What is that? Is that RPG?
It's a freaking locker launcher, let's go! where's the, what's over there?
You're insane,
oh
man.
My god!
Oh, Jesus!
Oh god, it's one of
the
locker!
Oh god! His body just flopped! Oh, that's a spider, that's a spider!
I'm going for my... Oh no, I didn't refill my ammo.
You say you died?
I thought
you say you died. Oh, Jesus, they're everywhere!
I'm gonna run out of ammo soon. Then it's the only thing you're gonna have to fight with is a freaking knife. Don't go that way.
That's the beginning.
That's not the beginning, it's just an end.
Whoa!
Oh god!
You just flung
my
body!
God.
You just flung that stuff of his body. Oh no.
You use the mouse where you can switch your weapons quicker. I am on low health. Oh god. You're gonna have to protect me, I only have one rocket shell and then I'll have to switch with my.
Oh, cut them actually makes them stop and slow down a little bit. They'll bounce back a little bit. I lost you, to be honest. I don't know where the heck you are. I found a box, oh no.
Box, we can't open it, we have to wear to the weapons. I'll save my rocket around for like big chunks of them.
Ah. I'm gonna get my knife
spider
out.
Spider incoming.
I'm gonna get my trusting.
Spider, he got the spider.
Get him! Yes! This must be a G-mob.
Oh, Jesus!
Mighty. This must be a G-mob a little bit. Oh, I died.
Oh, good job. Fire though! Oh, god. I think we may have messed up.
Shut up, doggy! Doggy, no.
Killing it.
My dogs hear cars and they start barking.
I'm gonna die, I'm dead.
My dogs hear cars, they start barking. My dog's about to bark right now.
No,
doggy! Don't do this to me! Doggy.
Oh, I died.
Hold on, I have to find your- oh, there you are. No, people stop joining random servers so I can join Finish Ham. I'll make sure I didn't end my video. Hold on. Okay, I didn't. Okay, I had to make sure.
I died.
Alright. I'm in a Finish Ham thing, so...
Oh my god, where am I? I gotta find myself.
Maybe the knife isn't the best choice.
Do you just want to restart?
Sure. Quit. You make one? How do you make one?
Yeah, you make... you go host game in the bottom right.
Oh, okay. Bottom right. I took up the whole play online, main server, host game. I'm gonna name it, now, yeah, there you go, what do you want, to be cabin, cave, custard, facility, during mainland day, mainland night?
Well, I've already seen through them, man, so, it doesn't really matter what we choose, it just matters on what we're doing.
What do you want the timer to be?
Oh, we can, if you click on the, near the game mode, you click on it, you can switch between what we're doing.
Okay, I'm going to do 25 minutes.
Oh god. what are we doing on? What are we doing it on?
We're doing SlendyTubbies Classic, because I love that. Doggy!
What are you?
Hold on. I'm starting the game right now. Doggies! You hear him barking?
Yeah, I can hear him.
Shut up, doggies! Doggy!
What's your thing called?
Oh, you got a camera, I forgot about this. Oh no, it's night vision.
Oh god, trying to find Hi Hal is almost impossible in all this.
Hi, how are you?
We should have like different types of stuff so we can find each other. Hi Hal. I cannot find
it's in
you.
Caps. All caps. Hi, how are you?
Oh, that makes it even worse. I see clickbait. I wish I could, like, type down, it would be easier to find. Oh, I don't
When I upload this, people's gonna be like, why is there so many voices in the background? Why is your dogs barking? I'm gonna get so many questions asked of me.
Oh, it's me as well. Oh god, trying to find how are you? I'm just blind.
Yeah. Well, it's all in caps and spaced out. There's, hi.
There's one in here called Ened.
I saw one called Sweet Tubby Butt.
So one called One Night at Derps. One Day at Derps.
These trees look so amazing, I guess.
Don't see you anywhere.
I can just do another one, I guess. Hold on.
I wish we could have, like, different servers area. It'd take forever.
Doggies?
Like, millions and millions of servers.
Alright, I'm gonna make another one. Alright. I'll name it Fredinator. There you go. That should be easy.
Let's make sure I'm recording.
Ooh, this sounds better.
What?
Oh, it's daytime.
Where are you? Fredinator.
Oh, it's connecting right now. My server's connecting.
So, they're probably gonna ask me, how in the world are you missing? Hey, they're probably calling me out.
Oh, it's this map!
Fredinator.
It was hard to find your name. I just kept on scrolling until I seen an F and H. And I was like, oh, there's finish hand right there. I'm trying my best trying to get my dogs right now.
We do not see you anywhere. It's annoying. As soon as I post my video, people are going to say, it's right there. I'm just missing it.
Yeah, it happens to me a lot. I'm like, where is it? I'm gonna pass that 60 million times.
I don't even see it. I'm even scrolling. Oh, there you are. I finally found you. Jesus. Oh, we're doing it in a custom facility. Oh, God.
Yeah, we're doing it in daytime, too. Because I'm a coward.
Oh, nice. Oh, I got a flashlight. Oh, yeah, you can select what thing you have.
You should know by now I'm a coward.
I can tell.
You should know by now from that video I uploaded. Find Sonic 4 is that I'm a coward.
Yep, I saw that.
My chin is itching.
Nice. How great. Just the problem is, what are we against? What's SlendyTubbies here again?
I don't know.
It just kept switching.
Wolf is flowers.
It's bright as all hell. I got a flashlight. I don't have a...
I'm running at you right now. I see your name. I'm running right at you. There you are.
Hello.
Look,
I'm holding a flashlight.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
You look so creepy, hon!
Oh.
Put the phone up, or whatever it is, the camera up. It was so creepy looking.
I can't, I have a flashlight.
If you see my video, it looks so creepy, your eyes look so derpy. Oh, Jesus. Oh, God.
Now, Andy, notice, turn around. Oh. Back up.
Oh, Jesus!
Oh!
Is that you or me? Let's have a little breakdance. Oh snap! Let's have a breakdance.
I say turn around to show you to look at the.
No, get away from me.
Oh, just
me. Finish it, help me. It's right on my butt. It's on my booty right now. Help me.
This is revenge from the last one.
And this one's actually animated.
Yeah, it is well
animated. I'm right behind you.
You're gonna wonder what the hell that sound is in the background because I have my TV playing.
Oh,
it's
still
chasing me. Ah, no, don't chase me!
It's chasing you now.
Is it actually?
No.
No, it's still chasing
me. No! That's this fat little purple tubby person charging at me, full animated.
Thank you.
If I go down, you're going down.
The
with
last
me.
One. No.
There's a bug
go
in my
away.
Face. Get on my face bug.
I was gonna say, look behind
yet.
You.
We did not find any
customs
yet.
Actually, we did. I found one. It was behind you. Then SlendyTubbies came out of nowhere.
It's all out the rest. I'm running this way. Screw it. I see a house.
I'm just watching you get chased.
Is it chasing me?
Yeah, it's still chasing you. What was that scream?
Jesus, leg sweeper. Oh, I think I just lost it by 1 second and it turned blue at me.
In a time, now we have a time limit, so it's more harder.
Am I supposed to make the distraction for it and you're gonna find the customs?
Yeah.
He's still chasing, how you lose this thing?
You just gotta keep running, that's all you do. Otherwise you don't. Otherwise you just stay.
Well, lose it as always. I wanna see if it has jumps here quick.
It doesn't have one. It just looks at you. It punches you?
Right there in front of me and punches me.
Oh.
Lol.
Well, now it's probably reset, so now we can follow it around to find the custards.
At least we know it's animated. And
that's
sliding.
Yeah, it looks good. Yeah. Nah. Yeah. E-posing slide. Nah.
There. Oh my god, what is your guy doing?
Not with Harley. Let's go find those slendy. Let's go find that.
There's only one way to find out. I ran through the tubby. Remember that?
Yeah, I remember that.
There's only one way to find out. I ran in and screamed and went, oh god!
Yeah, but it was really laggy.
Yeah, I think they had a problem with Slendy Tubbies too. I hope it ain't laggy for this. This game's awesome.
Yeah, it's probably because we can. Because I have, like, my other recording software and I can only record once a day. What? Dong. I just turned mine off. Yeah, I just turned mine off.
Mine's not off, so it'll just appear. It was a bendy dude, too. Like, I had a bendy picture
on. Oh, custard.
So they told me to play chapter 3. I ain't got the money to play chapter 3.
I have to play Benny and Eating Machine. I have enough money for it, too.
Did you ever get those fan arts I sent to you?
Oh, yeah.
Okay, good.
That's pretty good. Might put him in the next fan art video. Have a custom. We're finding him like a pro without Tinky Winky. I'm gonna bet he's gonna come out of the darkness.
Hello there.
Hey, how's it going?
Great.
I should probably change my color to be Tinky Winky. Maybe shit himself.
Wait, you got the same color?
Yeah, it's like I am your brother.
Wait, you know those commercials go, buy this, you get one for free.
Yeah.
Sir, it's what's inside that's free. The bottle isn't. Okay.
You know what this leads to? It was the cave they were in.
Well, you grab it and squirt all those stuff out of the bottle and give the bottle back.
Yeah.
They said the stuff was inside was free. Not the bottle. Right? The squirt.
There's Tinky Winky. What is he doing? Wait, where are you? There you are. Alright, follow him. Shh, shh, follow him. They'll lead us to him, just be quiet. Oh, we can crouch! Press control.
See?
You just gotta press, you can't, don't hold.
What's it doing?
I don't know, just follow him.
Oh god, that camera does not work out well.
Don't use it. The way you crouch.
Oh my god.
Move out of his sight, we'll follow him.
Is there an entry? Desperately.
Shh. No, don't make sure he doesn't turn around. Oh god, he turned around, run, go to the other way.
No.
Make sure we're out of sight. Oh, he follows a path. He's following a path. Hey, just stay off the path. Is he guarding it?
This is my custard.
Wait for him.
No, okay.
Wait for him. Here, I'll grab it. And he'll... And I'll reset him. Oh shit! Let's get the shit out of me! Fucking no! Oh, it scared the shit!
Oh! Oh no! Hey, turn back around!
Is he still catching me?
Run right at you.
Oh!
You
gotta see my video. You have to see my video. See my reaction to that jump scare. Oh, it scared me! I actually have a fear of just to let you know, I have a fear of Teletubbies, so I'm scared as shitless of them.
It was so funny.
I am terrified.
It was the most funniest thing ever.
The Teletubbies scared the absolute shit out of me. I'm terrified. I'm gonna grab this custard. I know he's gonna jump scare me. Oh no, he didn't. No, it was me. So if we follow him, he's gonna go to a cuss and he's gonna guard it. And we just need to like book him. Alright, he's slowing down. He's slowing down, then there's another one up here. Think Winky. Oi, you look at me! No, you're gonna ruin your path. I'm not gonna find it. Wait, I wanna see this.
I ran through it!
Oh, there's a custom. Oh, look, it's Poe. Oh, up. He's going through a tree! He went through a tree! He is a SlendyTubbies.
Right,
he is a SlendyTubbies. I have no idea. We're not SlendyTubbies.
I thought I was gonna commit suicide, but I went through it and it went through a tree. Watch.
I'm gonna
go through it.
Oh, I see how I punch me! You missed! Ah, I died. That's my dead body.
Huh? Oh,
I cursed you.
Help me.
At least you respawn. At least you respawn in this.
Oh, I saw those fists go through me. They didn't kill me.
He killed me from like a mile away.
I don't know if they're still chasing me or not.
You're the person who did the voice for the Bradley voice. I could see you running from a mile away. You're the person who did the Bradley voice?
I was gonna try and do him. I don't know if I should do it or not.
I can see him. I can see the SlendyTubbies. He's over here. I can see it's like his textures from like a mile away.
Someone said they might do my jump scares for him. They hadn't done it yet for me. Like, because they're good at making jump scares and screams, so. Like, I made a jump scare last night when I was working on it, but I didn't know how to save it. Like, I had the preview of it, I didn't know how to save it.
There was a SlendyTubby here and he disappeared. How did he do that? You'll see my face and how confused I was.
We only have 13 minutes and...
Oh god, we gotta find them quickly. Alright, we gotta find them.
I see everything animated on you. Everything's waddled. I don't like that. Hey, look at me, I'm going for...
You noticed? The way you're walking sideways, look. Also, yes, I know who Zoidberg is. I watch Futurama.
You better know who Zoidberg is. Zoidberg is
I know. The lobster.
Yep.
I'm Dr. Zoidberg. Notice how the Tubby Custers are on the path, so we follow the path, we'll find them.
But that freaking Teletubby always guarding one of them.
Yeah, we can follow him around for a while. We're getting close. I believe we're getting close to the, thing at the beach. Well, it has an animation. So that's one good plus. Hey, there's one here. So you notice how they're on the path?
Yeah.
So stay on the path and we'll find them. Alright, we have six more to go. Here's the beach.
There's a car that honked outside, so
there's no Lala. There's no Lala here.
This is where I spawned
at. Here we go, here's another one. With five more to go. That was me. Unless we both got one at once in it. Subtracted down so quickly.
Over there's a dead end, by the way. It's like a visible wall up there.
Alright, let's go.
Oh, I had a gypsy made in Roblox Emotron Portal. It's like his famous game on there.
Lol.
You can find Emotron stuff and made gypsy on there.
Nice.
But I have it saved as a picture. I'm too lazy.
What's over here? If you do the night, I've heard about the night one. If you do the night one of this, I think he becomes something else.
Really?
Yes. We'll go check that out next. Right. I've seen it. I've seen it when I play SlendyTubbies 2, and possibly this game. I know what he turns into. I'm just not gonna put any spoilers out there. But he does become more terrifying.
I'm not gonna lie, I've seen a little bit of gameplay on Bending Machine Chapter 3. I
I have not seen any. I know Allison. I know Alice the Angel's in there. But I've not seen any.
Like, where you have to feed Boris soup, that's the only thing I know.
Boris spending.
I have the X out this Facebook thing. There you go.
I like how when Tiki Wiki kills you, it's just an insta kill.
Yeah, I know. It like breakdances in front of you, then it punches you or something.
We got. Fine, how many more? Four more?
I just hope and pray that this does not lag. I'm hoping it just wasn't used to Skype.
Like I hope it's not Skype.
Because this was the first time I ever recorded on Skype with OBS.
Wait, then what? Wait a minute, then with Little Bonnie freaking thing, you did the episode of Finance and Gypsies 2, what did you record on?
Those were very old videos. I was just lazy to upload them. I used the Bandicam.
Just lazy.
You know why I was skipping ahead a lot? Because at Bandicam I had a demo of it.
Yeah.
I went over 10 minutes.
I noticed something when you posted the demo for Finance and Gypsies 2, you posted it inverted. You put part 2 in front of part 1.
Yeah, I know. I didn't mean to put part 2 in front of part 1.
Well, it doesn't really matter. How long did you put part 1 out there?
At least you fixed the glitch. I can't beat 94, though.
I know, there's something wrong. I took a look at it. I don't know what's going on. I'll have to fix that later.
I had a video of it. I seen Creator. All he did was laugh. Yeah. He never said Hello Dark Jesus or anything. All he did was ho.
At the same time, the voices are randomized.
Mm. And Swift one, shut up. I can see.
I can show you everything!
You know, he doesn't even have any eyes.
We have 9 minutes.
But, you know. Like, you know what happens? I just turn off the lights, and when Valentine runs by, I had a video,
yeah.
But it muted. For some reason, like, the whole thing muted. I have to redo it. I didn't beat the game, though. I didn't beat that yet. But, and every time I
also, people are saying. Also, there was something going on with the extras. Apparently, the jump scares don't go all the way to the end, so I'll have to fix that too.
Really?
Hey, the house! I've not seen Tink and Winky in a while. Where is he? Oh, there he is! Speak of the devil! What are you doing, bud? We met him back up.
Yeah.
Actually, is he going inside the house? If he goes inside the house, alright, there's one in there. Like how he's floating as well. There's Dipsy. He's going through stuff! What the hell is he doing?
There's
a custom. It's gonna be a custom around the corner. Look what happened last time, you got stuck.
I know.
What actually happened? What actually happened?
Oh.
What the hell? Dead me, Jason! Dead me, Jesus!
I thought that was you, and all of a sudden
turned
around and there's a purple thing in my face screaming at me.
Oh, you scared me! This is why I do not like Teletubbies at all. They have the creepiest thing, because they have so much creepy backstory to them.
Yeah.
Including this. Is he still chasing me? Yes, he is. Tiki Wiki, you stop that!
The voice thing I did you like that?
Yeah, the voice thing was good, except I couldn't understand most of it. I'll have to go through it again.
Yeah, I have a problem where I talk kind of fast and quiet sometimes. I don't know what's wrong with me when I do that.
If you give me the voices, I can edit them. I do have a friend, Logan, on GameTroll. He actually edits some great voices. He does, like, the best, voice animation. He does the best voices, including for, you know, the red character for, coming into Final Fantasy Gypsies 3. A lot of people want me to make a Final Fantasy Gypsies 4. I won't make a Final Fantasy Gypsies 4 because that's just going to be way too much.
See, someone said, why would you let Finish Ham make Final Bradleys? I mean, he already made Final Gypsies. That's what people tell him. Because I don't know Jackson.
At the end of Final Fantasy Gypsies 3, I'm going back to the first game and up and get the 2.0 update out.
Alright.
So this is confirmed. Is he still chasing me? Yes, he is! Jesus Christ!
People always get mad, I said, you're gonna work on Finance Bradleys. They say, why? He worked hard enough.
I don't work hard enough. That's the problem. Well, I do work hard on Final Fantasy Gypsies. I had to spend like, well, in Final Fantasy Gypsies Remastered, I had to complete that game. You know how the troll came out saying it was cancelled? Yeah. Guess what I had to do? I had to stay up for like 12 hours to fix the AI. Some of the AI was broken, and luckily I did manage to fix most of the bugs. Some of the bugs are still in there, so I fixed them. He's still chasing me, by the way, so don't go the way I'm going.
I see you running at me, I'm like, what are you doing? All of a sudden I see a purple thing dashing.
We have 5 minutes to find these other two. Where the hell are they? Is he still chasing us? Go on. Tinky Winky, you stop that! I'm inside his face! I purposely died, I just went inside his face. If we find him, if we do find him, just follow him. Don't get his attention.
I just realized it's a hanging Teletubby.
Yeah, it's Poe. A lot of people are gonna ask why I'm afraid of Teletubbies. Play Final Fantasy Tubby Land.
Yeah, I played that.
Oh, that is the most scariest thing ever.
Yeah, I don't think I uploaded it.
I played, like, before I played that, I watched the game Sam and play, and I was like, alright, this actually looks pretty legit. I play it, it's actually terrifying. And I've lost all control of my Teletubbies. At least in this game, I actually take my revenge. A lot of people want me to play some other FNAF games as well, but I can't get most of them. Because most of them I can't get, otherwise they're really buggy and they're not working as well on my computer.
Ow! My brother just sent me in the face. But
this is a definite confirmed as soon as Tubby Land Return comes out, I'm definitely playing it. Because, holy hell, that looks terrifying. And I will play it.
People want me to play Remastered Final Gypsies. They need to give me time a little bit, because I have other stuff to do. School, work. Like, I don't have time to really play, but I
barely get
it. That's what they need to
I barely get any schoolwork. Most of my time is just putting into my games and my YouTube videos. A lot of people want me to do an extras preview of Final Fantasy Gypsies 3 before it came out. I said I will not be doing any of that stuff just to spoil anything. I'm not doing that anymore. And there are still some secrets in Final Fantasy Gypsies. A lot of people want to know who FDG is.
Yeah, I haven't seen that. People
you haven't seen
Gypsy's
FDG
a
yet?
Male as well. I say he's a male.
He's a male.
Yeah, people say, because Gypsy's, this one dude said in your collab with me, you know, SlendyTubbies too, says Gypsy's a male or female. I said male. It's really, because Gypsy sounds like a female.
Well, it's quite easy to tell if he's a male. It's quite easy to tell if he's a male. Play Final Fantasy Gypsy's too. He sounds like a male.
Yeah. People's always, I'm trying to remember what I was going to say, huh? People's always wanting to know, wait, I forgot what
people's
I was
always want to know what the story is behind Final Fantasy Gypsies.
I'm trying to remember what I was going to say. Hold up, Mel.
I was actually not... Oh, I found Tinky Winky.
People always want to know where you got the names from.
Yeah, I said I'll put a video about that out. What are you doing? Tinky Winky. Don't look this way, I dead a god. I could.
I see you right now.
I found him.
I see your name moving.
I found him. He's like, there's a custard. There should be a custard over here unless he's bugged.
Oh,
we have
there
3 minutes.
Is. 30. It's looking dead at me.
Oh, wait, let me go. Let me get it. There's another person and I love her. There's another person. Yes! Yes,
oh,
we did it!
I see this. Yay! What the frick, did we break it? Yeah.
We did it!
Let's do ninth.
Yeah, ninth.
See now, if I'm able to, I will do songs for FNAF games, but I don't know how. Yeah.
There was a person. Servers. Oh, what? We're not connected to server. Servers may be full. What? Oh, never mind.
Oh, there you go. I'm gonna host another one.
I was wondering. What? Is the server full? Is this a place of video?
Rednator 2.0. Actually, you know what? Rednator again.
I wish you could, like, select the room names by, like, name order. Like, starting from A down so it's more easy to find each other.
I'll name who I voice. Creator. There you go. Also, have you noticed that Creator isn't as famous as, Swift is?
That's popular Swift, I never knew about that.
I don't know, I was like, oh come on guys, talk about my creator a little bit. heard the voice was talking
how
about
is
it. What the frick is that thing? I see on the connecting thing, and there's like a whole Wiki version.
Old version of Thinking Wiki? That's what we're against in the night version.
I name it Fredinator Derp, by the way. You won't find it.
Fredinator Derp, oh god. Whining it! There's one cone in here called Funtime Foxy. What the hell?
FNAF rules.
FNAF is coming to
you. FNAF is so old now, but I said, I don't care. I still love the game. I don't care.
The game's still amazing. There's still one more to come. Have you seen the baby? Holy hell, that looks terrifying.
Oh, do you know the music I used in the extras menu? Do you know that music?
No.
Have you seen that video? They switch to different Dorado versions?
No, I didn't see that video yet.
Well,
I've been too busy, like, working on the games and working on the animations. You have no idea how hard the animations are. Holy hell. Like, getting everything perfect is so goddamn hard, and people are gonna say, oh no, it's not that hard.
It is hard.
It's hard.
Like,
especially making the jump. There was a dude on my YouTube commenting saying, oh, you're not allowed to use this, you didn't get permission, when I did get permission from other developers to use this type of stuff.
Yeah, I seen that comment, actually.
Yeah, who's... Oh, what was the dude's name?
I don't remember, but I remember him saying something about it. And people always say, this game had the most used characters in the whole FNAF thing.
yeah, that's true. Actually, no, that's not the, it's not the most used. Then you have, Find Us a Treasure Island. I can't find you. My god, I wish there was like an order thing. It would make it so much more easier. Unless it goes in by date.
Yeah, it's called Fredinator Derp.
My arm is getting tired from going up and down.
What's my Fredinator with a derp beside it? Derp.
I cannot find it.
Well, if you want to scroll in, you should find it. My hand is getting tired looking for it too, but. Okay, this is creepy already. There's a guy in my server called
Survivor.
Survivor 291902.
So he did find it. Taste, please join. There's a thing for Taste Gaming in here. Have you even seen Taste Gaming yet, or the Game Salmon?
Taste Gaming, yeah, I know he is.
Have you seen the Game Salmon?
Yeah. I watched the Jolly 2 video.
Some dude commented on my... I can't find you. I don't know where you are.
I can make a new one, I guess.
Make a new one, and just name it something that is not hard to find. Like, just name it something that's completely different. There's a thing in here known as Funtime Gamer, what the hell?
Oh wait, no, I remember one thing, I name it Creator.
You kidding me?
I
spent the entire time going through to look for it. I saw that name pop up too! I was like, okay, that can't be him, there must be someone else. I saw that name pop up, where was that? Oh my god,
okay.
Just name it something else, please.
Is
this thing you can
name
it Gypsy? I can tell when a new server enters, because it moves, like the entire mover thing goes. Alright, it just landed. Yeah, it just moved down. Amigos, buenos dias. Why are these all in Spanish?
It's called Gypsy.
Good thing.
Yep.
I wish I had like different servers. Like you had like server 1. Sorry.
Like if I
make some more.
I asked you, where'd you get your models from? If I can use them for something, is the dark buff or something?
If I had the same dude, it's like the same dude where you got your own models from, except those ones were the old version.
Did you ever use those models I sent you?
No, not yet.
I
don't think I will use those models. Because I want to keep the way I have the models.
Okay.
There was some dude, and there was some... You don't have a Discord server of Find Us a Gypsies, right? There was some dude saying, oh, make Find Us a Gypsy... Make Find Us a Gypsy 6.
Oh my god.
What?
Dear god.
I cannot
find... Because mine has a specific reason to go up to 5.
There are specific reasons why these games go up to, like, different things. Screw you, Search.
I would go up to 3, but 5 is... I have a point
found 5. You. I found ya. Jesus, after a while...
Does that have like an ending I'm going with my seen it, right? A Frednator wore sunglasses.
Your Frednator wearing the sunglasses, that was cool.
He didn't have his sunglasses yet. But at the ending, he picked
Fredly up. Oh, God! Oh, God! It is the Tonky Wonky! Going to the game.
That is Hulk. What the freak?
It is Hulk. Yeah, I saw him.
Bigfoot?
The one Bigfoot, yes.
I want that game, but I can't get it.
There he is.
I don't think you can live stream with OBS.
He is so good.
Giant.
You can live stream with OBS. Yeah, he's got to set up your thing. You got to set it up.
Yeah, I do, but it doesn't, it never recorded live for me.
You have to set in like a serial code, which will be on your YouTube, live stream dash.
It didn't show anything. Like, I messed up and I went to go check to see if
there's another custard. Do not turn around. You go for this one now. Is he gonna run? Look at it. Look at the way he runs. Look, ready? Oh, he's not running. The way he runs is ridiculous. If he turns around, we're dead. Don't make him turn around! I'm scared already! He goes for the rock! What? He's never custard. I'm up. Ah! Alright, the screen's not that bad, alright. Alright, the screen's not that bad. Wait, what's the thing look like? Kill me! What do you look like? Oh, looks dumb as all hell. Oh, you both died. I spawned on the beach.
I spawned over here.
I spawned on the beach. This screen's not that bad. The last one got me good. Nah, he's not out there anymore. He's now reset. So he's practically reset back to his normal thing, like guarding the custard. I knew he was gonna turn around. Just don't know when. The jump scare did get me that time as well.
Yeah,
he's chasing you!
Oh, yeah, he is!
Is he chasing you?
Yes, I just saw him too.
All I hear is the scream. Oh, now he's chasing me! Now he's chasing me! Oh, there's custard over here! I'm gonna do a loopy loop!
Okay.
He's chasing me!
Shut
up! Shut the hell up!
Have you ever had people in your comments ever say, "Won't please live stream with me?"
No, I never got that.
Well, that's probably because I deleted them. Probably.
No, I never got that! Oh, by the way, you're a monitor on my YouTube channel, by the way.
I know, that's how I delete the comments.
Why, you should probably let me see the comments first before you delete them.
Oh yeah, I should. But I was just...
Or just put them up for like, reviews so I can take a look.
Alright.
Cause I do get some comments that are held in for review.
Well, the dude said...
Is he still chasing me? Yes, he is, he's just quiet as all hell. What the hell just happened? Why'd it lag?
Are you sure you didn't get it,
No, I didn't get it. Maybe I was busy that day, I didn't see it.
Yeah.
I was looking for other YouTube comments, and I was wondering, why in the world am I not getting many? You're probably, like, deleting them all before I'm seeing them. You should probably let me see them first before...
Yeah, I'm sure do that. Is it still after you?
Deleting... What?
Is he still after you?
He's quiet as all hell, yes he is.
Like,
he's so goddamn quiet.
Like, of our last collab.
Oh yeah.
That you ended it when I said, imagine I didn't record the whole time.
Yeah, and I cut the video out.
That was funny.
Yeah, maybe we didn't record the whole time. Just boop. I had to do that.
It was too funny. Are you recording right now?
Also, a lot of people wanted to know who the names of the characters in Finance of Gypsies are. I just did a giant loop around the entire place. Holy shit. Hi, Tiki Wiki.
Are you recording a video right now, or...? Ah, oh, it's after me!
People said... What?
It's after me! It turned around quietly, ran at me.
Not you. Were you following me the whole time?
Yes. That was out to both of us now.
Also, by the way, commenters, we may be doing more live... Maybe doing more collabs on here. Come and join if you can. Try to find us. We might do a live stream about this, actually. Soon enough. I can teach you how to set it up. It's hard. It's hard to set up these touch live streams. Hard to set up live streams.
So bad. I tried to live stream this location. I messed up on it because my dad walked in. He said, why you got... He wasn't mad. He was just in a calm thing. But why you have the effing window open? It's cold in here.
And I had my heater on and it's like 21 degrees. It's not changed at all.
But I wanted to go see if it was live streaming actually, and it wasn't.
Yeah, it's hard to set up like live streaming type of stuff. He's gonna cut through that rock, ready? Where is he? Wait, did he disappear? He's a bloody ninja! Wait, can you go for the rock? Can you go for the rock? We can't. How can he go for the rock? That doesn't make any sense. He's gone. He must have reset. Can I turn off my flashlight? Oh, I can turn off my flashlight. I press F. Actually, what country do you live in?
South Carolina.
Oh, you live in. You American, bruh?
Yeah, bruh.
I'm bloody Aussie. We're the land down under.
Where are you from?
Australia.
I can speak a little Australian. Next to Snake Hunter.
I can speak I have multiple accents and they're terrible.
Yeah, mine too. Crikey!
Top in the morning to you. Let's go drink some Guinness.
I can do Australian.
Where's Jacksepticeye?
Thanks for that.
Oh, by the way, somebody asks if you know the character Jack from the first game.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's practically Jacksepticeye. He's practically an Easter egg character that's meant to run across your screen.
Oh.
Like he's just randomly. He's just random across your screen. What just happened?
Okay.
What just happened?
You're stuck.
Did Tinky Winky do something?
Tonky
Wonky, did you do something?
I'm not stuck. What the
plank
frick?
Did
your
something?
Head was down like this. Well,
yeah, you can turn your head down. I was looking down. You just look down.
Oh yeah!
Oh,
I don't
even
know.
We're just messing around, that's all we're doing.
I know, we're not collecting any customers. What up, man?
I can press F to turn off my flashlight, and it kind of helps, actually. I'm not sure how. You can switch it. I think you need No, you can't switch. No, you had to select it. I think you need to make an account to, do that. Also, making accounts on these is actually quite easy, plus it's free.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it's free. I didn't have to do anything. Well, it depends on what one you get. If you get a premium version, I think you have to like pay like a monthly thing.
See, now most people still think I fake my videos because when I do gameplays, I'm like, oh yeah, I ain't really as I'm calm.
Yeah.
When it comes to those
you're games, always calm. You're always calm. That's the problem. I'm always calm too.
I get scared, then I actually get scared. Like your game scared the crap out of me.
Also. Yeah, I noticed that when you were playing the mini games, and all of a sudden, creator comes out of nowhere.
Yeah, that scared a little crap. Why'd you do that? Why are you a troll?
I'm not a troll. It's Breath of Life Honest Freddy's 2, where the mini games you play, then all of a sudden you do that. I was trying to do that, but it didn't work as well. When I first played Final Fantasy Gypsy, I had no idea what to do, but now I know how to do stuff.
My pause thing, you know how most cameras have pausing? Mine was
yeah.
Space, so every time I hit space, like. There's that walking with the other mini game.
Yeah. Yeah, I was wondering, wait, what the hell? Is he double spacing it or is he like doing something else?
Yeah, I didn't realize it was on a pause era. And,
yeah, a lot of people did say those video games did bring it as a story. It actually did, but I'm not going to include them as canon anymore because there's actually no point. I'm going to add like a new thing to the first game or update them to the R canon.
This one guy.
A lot of people.
Have me and...
Well, Finance of Bradley's and Finance of Gypsies.
Yeah.
Or is that someone else?
There was someone else who said that. Can you please do that? And I said, I'll have to ask Finish Ham first.
A lot of people actually want me to, like, make more Finance of Freddy's games. Like, recreate some of them.
Like,
We have wanted, like, an entire circle. We have not found any custards.
I know.
For a while. You know Lil Bon, the person you played as in Final Fantasy Gypsies 2?
Yeah.
Maybe we should get, wait, is it female or male?
I think it's a female.
You can't even remember!
Nope. But I know who the character is, but I don't remember.
Yeah, maybe he slash she, we can get her to come play this, or whatever.
I have a bad memory.
I'm just assuming genders, which is the worst idea ever. I'm practically turning into Mini Lad. Yeah, you can't, like, well, you have Final Nights 3, and there's a fourth one coming out, and I can't wait to see that.
I know.
I've seen the trailer. Holy hell, that trailer was good.
I was gonna ask if you could do that.
What, a what?
I was gonna try to ask Jelly Lamb if you could send me Cinema 4D models of this Final Nights 4 set when it comes out.
Yeah, when I did first Cinema 4D, I had no idea what the hell I was doing,
yeah,
so I had to look up many tutorials. I had to look up so many tutorials on what the hell to do.
My brother's figured out. Then
he figured it out.
Then he showed it in, and then he showed it all up. He showed me the characters. But that was way before I knew how I ended up.
Is your brother a fan of FNAF? Is your brother a fan of FNAF?
What?
Is your brother a fan of Find of the Freddy's?
Not like me, but a little bit. Yeah. You got your game.
I'm a freaking big one. I'm a big one.
You say you want to be.
Well, that's fine. I can easily save a slot for him.
Really?
I can save, like, a character that he wants, and I can do that. I can, like, postpone it.
Someone
because it's still... there's still...
That
even though, if I even complete the, entire .exe file for Final Fantasy Gypsies, there's still one character that needs to be voiced, and it's Red Bear.
There's this one problem, though. The same guy who said we could find our games, like... Have you seen how my empty Indos is Gypsy? Lazy, so
yes. There's some dudes, like, I understand, like, people, like, taking Final Fantasy Freddy's characters, you know, taking Final Fantasy Freddy's characters and, changing, like, their and models and all that, like, changing what they designed. There was some dude who kept popping up saying, oh, Final Fantasy Ripoff 3, remastered and all that.
Yeah.
But even though I know he can make, like, original models, I can't do that. I can't do that. I don't know how to make that do that type of stuff. So I'm just gonna go with the models I so far have, and I am giving credit though, which is good.
Well, I'm gonna tell you what I was gonna say. The same dude that did that, he said, "I want permission to add you to his game, like the Fredinator to his game." I said, "No, he won't. No."
Like, I could probably do that in like some kind of Easter egg.
Yeah.
Because I'm still making Final Fantasy Gypsy Street, so there's still a lot of potential of. What was that sound?
I took the claws and the cape off of him, so he just has the sunglasses. And a rip in his eye. Rip people.
Nice.
Thinking has.
Okay, we have knocked out any castes. We have not seen Tinky Winky. Where are we? We haven't found the house, actually.
We
haven't found the house. We are completely lost. We cannot see anything. I cannot see.
What have we been going around circles the whole time?
We have. Okay, let's go this way.
Let's go this way. This looks like it's
gonna where are you going?
This way.
Yeah, this way we have not been up this way most of the time, so we need to go up here. We need to go take a look up here.
Alright, go. We are here.
Nothing. You just.
Wait, I'm like.
You're just not.
I'm like one of those paranormal activity guys. Okay.
This is practically what this is.
If you hear me, what's your name?
What's your name? What is your name? I'm Bob from last time, except I changed my color. Actually, no, I'm Billy. No, you're Bob, I'm Billy.
As you can tell, I have so many FNAF fan games that I have in mind. I'm just releasing them. Like, I'm just... Like, Drake's is a good idea.
I recommend when you're making Final Freddy's games, don't put out, like, what you're gonna do already. Put out, like, the first game, then do the second game, then the fourth one you're done. Because I have... Because when you put out Final Fantasy Bradley's 1, I was like, alright, that's fine, just confirming it. Then you put out, like, 2, like,
yeah.
Oh god. It's like, put out 2 on, oh no.
Yeah, my mistake for doing that.
But I think what if I make the game, it's going to be twice as more scary as it is already.
I'll probably make loud jump. I haven't done the remastered version of Final Fantasy Bradley's 2 yet. Like, new mini screen, new jump scares.
Oh yeah, that.
Haven't done those yet.
I was thinking... On my face, in my mind, I was thinking, wait, Final Fantasy Bradley's 2, and I was like, wait, I mean, Finance Bradley's remaster, I was like, wait, when you making remastered, and I just remembered I watched that video of yours. A lot of people wanted to know if Reborn and Remastered have a story together, or they just own their thing. Well, you see, you know how you have Remastered 3 and you have, like, Sarah and all that? Like, the Funtime Animatronics? How are they in the Reborn? It would make sense if they're connected.
Yeah.
Unless it's some kind of time rift.
You know Class of 39, right?
Yes. Good God. That was the best game I saw.
Our own games together?
Oh! Finally! Jesus! We have to find 7 more in 8 minutes. How are we gonna do this?
I don't know. Me and my brother's thinking of doing this.
Let's stay on the path.
We're gonna do humans.
Oh, hello!
You should, real us, human and yeah. We're gonna be retarded.
I'm not a big fan. There's some people who are not a big fan of human animatronics, even though you have Jason, Emma, and all that.
Yeah.
Some dude also did fan art of, there's two dudes, there's two people, there's a dude named Toy Bonnie, who has, like, a corrupted Cobra skin on him,
mm-hmm.
And another dude called Jay, I believe? Yeah. There's a dude named Javen, I can't remember what his full name is, but he said, he made also, like, these things, and I absolutely adore any type of fan art that's there. I just have to accept it. If it's something I do not accept, I'll just get rid of it. Like, I won't even add it.
You're talking about Jamie Olivera?
Yeah, Jamie Olivera, thanks.
Yeah.
Oh!
What?
It's the house area, except where's Tinky Winky? I don't see him. He's gonna scare me. Wait a minute. What? Should've been near the house. Wait a minute. This is the rocks where the house was. Oh, it's right here! It's right here!
Where?
It's right in front of you.
What?
I'm scared, I'm terrified, cause it's just one creepy area. Is there a custard back here? Custard, yes!
5 and 6 minutes.
It's a 5-5. Oh, there's another one!
Oh, four!
Four! Holy Jesus. No! I heard that! Who's he chasing?
Me? Me?
Is he actually chasing me? Oh, yes, he is! It's the biggest thing on this map, we'll find him easily. How in the world are we going in circles? Like, this map, ever since this map is so dark, everything looks the same. Oh god, lag! Lag, what'd you do? I think he's chasing me now. I believe he's chasing me now because I can hear his screaming getting closer.
I can hear him too in the distance. I see your name. It says we've been talking on Skype for an hour. But the video's
yeah, been- holy Jesus. An hour of a video and we have not made any progression this map.
Nope. See, most of the time when you ask for Skype, most of the time I have school. I have like Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday.
I'm on school holidays.
Like, I'm in middle school, of course.
Yeah, I have school holidays, and I have like 4 more days of it left. Then I had to go back to school, do schoolwork and all that. But I don't get really that much schoolwork. Actually, the biggest thing about my school is they actually want is that we went down to VidCon in Melbourne, and it was actually some people actually found that technically one of their best times in their life. One of my teachers, my English teacher, said we should make a YouTube channel and go overseas with it. Like, make a YouTube channel, get some money off it, then head over, like, overseas to, like, different places.
How popular are
you in school? Our school is pretty small, so practically everyone knows each other.
So you're pretty popular there.
Everyone's pretty popular.
I mean, your channel.
What? They say my channel's absolutely shit when they can't even do better. Like, there's been like these dudes saying, oh, your channel's absolute shit. I wonder what happens when we do run out of time, or what will happen?
Oh my god, your face glitched.
What is that sound?
What sound?
I hear like this weird like sound. I don't know what the hell that is. Probably you.
Oh my God,
we cannot find any cusses. We are so lost. This is probably the first map we ever done. How many cusses did you put on here? I think putting too many cusses on is like pretty hard.
20.
God damn it. Well, that's a bit hard to find. Oh, some do join.
Yeah, that'll be helpful.
So you may have increased the odds of finding this type of stuff. Except I don't know where the path is now.
These
I should have had a...
Nah,
I don't play Roblox. I don't think it's a really good game for me. I don't find Roblox a good game for me to play.
Yeah, but, I have my own game on there. Well, my old account.
Best thing is, I have an Xbox One and I play a lot of online games on there. I don't record because I don't have any type of good recording software on it. I don't have a mic yet for it. But, I play on there. Oh, he left. Left! I play on there? I play on there, and a lot of people know me, apparently.
Well, here's the
like, there's some people...
My old account, well, is DragSearchIn10. I forgot my password to it. But I have a very...
This is why you always write down your password on a piece of paper or on your phone.
Trust me, I'm trying
your
to figure out how
coming...
to get back. Trying to get my password back again, or change
nope.
it.
This is how you do it. If you don't know your password, there should be a thing known as forgot password, and then you can reset
yeah,
it to a new password.
That,
you have to look for the email. You actually have to look for the email to find it, otherwise you can't reset the password.
I have a popular game on there called Pepper and Friends, of course. But
not,
I have over 17,000 visits on there.
Pretty nice.
And I am in on there. That means I can do whatever I want. I explore people.
We're not gonna be able to find these custard in the time limit. We cannot find any of them. We're going in a circle.
I play on now is Zach Aiden, my brother's old account.
Weirdest thing is, I'm actually starting to memorize this entire map. We've been here before. That stone in this tree, we're always near each other.
Did you ever see
I'm actually starting to remember.
Did you ever see the thumbnails I uploaded yet?
No.
Thumbnail, you know, like a picture, you double click on.
Well, I saw, the SlendyTubbies 2-1, that was actually pretty good. Mine are shit.
I don't know how to do night and day thing.
I don't think, we did day, we can't do night because it's so goddamn dark. We've been in a circle most of the time. We can't find Tinky Winky half the time. I bet you there's a custard over here that
hey,
we ran past like several
times. Hair in Civil 4D? I can't find squat about that.
What?
You know how your human models in Civil 4D have hair?
Oh, you have to model that in.
Really? I don't know how to get hair at all.
I just grabbed, you know the Balloon Boy one? I just grabbed him, took his hair off, and just placed it on someone else. That's all I did.
Yeah.
Because I'm just too lazy. No, I'm completely too lazy. I can't model as well as anyone else. However, you know the Calvin Hybrid, right? We have 10 seconds left, so it doesn't really matter. Let's just stand here for a while. That took me forever to make.
Yeah.
That legit took me forever. 2, 1. What's gonna happen?
Do you know reincarnation? That blue bear I have in mind,
Five Surprise 4? Oh, there we go. Reincarnation, is that one? Yeah, that thing?
Oh, that thing took ages.
Yeah, no. Some models, people say, oh, you just copy the models. You have no idea how hard to, like, what I like. God damn it, it's just
me.
You do it again. This time I get a map and make the custards less. Because holy hell, that's hard.
Okay. We have 16 minutes and
16
custards.
Now, don't do. We can do more time. That's fine. Just do less custards. Because that's really hard to find.
21 minutes
and. I'm taking a look at my recording software. It's still good. Yep, still good. Possessed School is pretty damn small, and plus it has a creepy child in it.
Oh, God.
So let's not do that one. It's pretty small, plus it's going to be very easy to find the custard, so... Don't do any small maps, do like some of the larger maps.
How
about that's fun. I know what's in it, too.
I don't know, maybe
You'll see in a sec. Name it something I can easily find.
Room?
Just room? That's probably easy to find. Right now, I'm on the, right now, people can't see. Ever since I'm recording on with OBS, you can't see what I'm doing. I'm right now on the Find It to Gypsy's, Google Plus, channel.
Yeah, I don't really upload that much on Google Plus. I usually upload more on the VanArt or YouTube.
The VanArt?
The VanArt,
The Van on the it's the Van Art. It's hard to pronounce some of the stuff. Some of the stuff is hard to pronounce. Right. Like, I cannot pronounce it. What'd you name it? Room?
Yeah, room.
Room? What'd you name it? Wait a minute.
R-O-O-M. Room. There's cusses everywhere. Hold on now.
I'm not sure because I found two rooms. I'm not sure if this one's the correct one.
Alright,
I'll take a look. One's all okay? Sorry, that's the one I clicked on. It's connecting. Oh god, it's not responding. Don't crash, please. Don't crash my recording.
I might actually delete the server without you, actually. I don't know.
Oh no, I'm in. Wait. What's your name?
I don't know.
Player name. Like.
Mine's player 701.
Do you see? Oh, I'm in. Alright. Alright. Did you find a headless Dipsy? Oh, I can hear his chainsaw! Hey, buddy! I found him! Yeah, it's a chainsaw! Dipsy! Turn around, I'm you! Turn around! There we go! Why are there so many people on our server? What is going on? Don't ask, it's bonds of magic.
It just swung at someone and I was behind it and killed me instead. I see my dead body.
Rejected.
Somebody, oh! Hi. I see my dead body.
Oh, okay, this is a bad spot if I get caught in here.
I see my dead body.
They're probably just joining because it just says room.
There's one custer. No, there's like 15 million people.
Hold up. It probably just says room and everyone's just joining. Okay, that probably looks simple. They probably recognize me. I'm not sure they recognize you.
No.
I wish. Is there a way to like chat? I'm gonna click everything on a keyboard.
T.
Oh, nice!
I'm Redinator. I'm gonna say this. We are making a video. What?
You create. Wait, what?
Great. What?
We did not speak Spanish.
I'm sorry. I don't want to sound mean, but I don't speak Spanish. I usually go to Google Translate.
I can speak Spanish fluently? Oh, nice. Custard, jump in there! I want to jump in there. Aww.
Aww.
I'm going to jump in the custard. No, I do not. I speak Spanish fluently, like, hola, hola, dos, tres,
yeah.
Gato. I can only speak like that.
Yeah, I have so many Facebook friends that are Spanish too. Like, they go, hola, hello.
You speak a little bit of Russian, I just can't speak it that well. Don't do that one!
Why?
There's no custards, we can't find any.
Okay, how do you name your character real quick?
You go back out into like the main menu screen.
Alright.
And there should be a thing up in the top, right, that says sign in. You need to sign in to, well, Zia works, you need to create one first. Then you can make your name. You just say, like, create a new account, type in create Fredinator, and that's all fine. While you do that, I'm gonna customize the character and all my people, like. It doesn't really matter what you do. Okay, this is weird. We can unlock hack. Oh! I get it! Oh! Yes, you hit connect. You need to create. If you didn't create one, you can't do it. I did not know! I didn't know if you complete G games, if you complete like custard games, you get custards in the bottom left, bottom right hand corner. How long does he work? Oh, wow, 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 wow. It's also some people. Have you always got those people saying, "What'd you do?"
I clicked it again, and now it's over my 60 million. Okay.
I got my membership and it says newbie.
My password on the name of this.
Oh.
Email, okay.
No, not that.
Alright, confirm password.
What? Oh, wait a minute, I need to do something. I want to see if this works.
Alright, search for user her.
I need to check if this works.
Search
hang on.
For user.
Search for. No, don't. It means like if you're friends with them.
Alright, Z.
You don't have to. No, you don't have to do that. But if you're doing it, but if you're doing the code, you do need to.
All I have to do is that letter thing.
All right. Yeah, do that. That's gonna help you. Let's go out. Yeah, they put in some random stuff.
Is it
now,
plus two,
yeah. See, like you need to register as well. So you need to go into the you need to go into your emails as well. There's one thing I want to try as well. Where is it? Where is the picture? Oh no, do I have to go through it? Really? If I don't find it, I can just use any of these. You need to go into your email, register, then you are in the thing.
Give me a second.
Yep. I'm trying to look for my face on the internet.
People are going to watch my video. Why are you just sitting there clicking?
You're going to ask me what am I doing on the internet looking for my face? Because whatever you guys just saw.
You see my face? I'm getting an angry chicken look.
I was thinking there was actually a way to like record each other's like face cam. Aha! I found it. Wait, does this actually work? Oh, hang on. Does it? Move out of the way.
Alright, I'm going to my
Gmail. Actually, no. Let's just do this. Hang on. I got something better. Let's just put. Where is he? There he is.
Hey,
that's not him.
Very slowly. There it goes.
Very, very, very slowly. Open. No, not that. No, I want open image in new tab. I want to grab it.
Okay, so I'm at my Gmail. I opened the thing. I don't know what. Activation code?
Yeah, activation code.
I'm gonna sign in.
No way!
What the?
Oh, that is creepy as all hell! you gotta put your code into the ZeroWorks. Like, you know, there shouldn't be a code. No, there shouldn't be a code. There should be a link saying you can register now. Okay. Hey, let me go into my Gmail and see if I... Wait, what account did I use for mine? Oh, no. I remember now. Oh, don't tell me I delete the freaking emails. So I don't know what the hell to do. Hang on. Gotta load in my Hotmail. Gotta load in my Outlook account. Someone commented on my... Wait, what? Okay. Wait, where is it? Where'd it go? Fandom. Oh, it's been edited. Something has been edited on the wiki page. Nice. That's not what I want to look for. Game Jolt. Game Jolt. Hunnings. No, that's not what I want. Alright, somewhere down here in the unread. I think you have to post it in there. Hang on, let me look.
Alright.
Don't tell me I have to bloody goddamn, I'm gonna have to search. Zero works. Okay, I found it. Okay, no, there should be a link saying video game to complete registration to on Zero Works, you need to go to the URL code below. Yeah, you gotta click that. You don't copy the code. Should say that you have registered. Welcome to Zero Works, your account has been already activated. No, I don't care.
It doesn't say that.
What does it say? Welcome to Zero Works. So that means you have signed in. So that means you're in Zero Works now.
Sign in?
Yeah, you should go sign in, type down your thing, type down your password, all that. Okay. You should see how long it took me to find this. As soon as we're into a game, you gotta see my face.
There
and
go.
See how creepy it is. You got it?
Yeah, main server.
Now, you can customize it, but you need to like, but if you want to get some head equipment, you need to get custom. And, holy god. My character looks the creepiest thing of all times.
Alright, I'll change his color.
It should say like fur color. Holy god, this is perfect. This is perfect. Wait, it's not fine. Oh, come on. Oh, can I only like set one thing? Right, hang on, let me go for the, like, the original hat.
Alright, I got it.
I can't get. Oh, I.
I'm gonna host the game.
Alright, host the game. I bought a.
Outskirts?
Doesn't really matter, just host one. Yeah, outskirts, that's fine. Except we gotta have to we have to deal with a demon Lala.
I'll name it Demon Lala and Cats.
Okay. What I found in your room, when I found like
20 minutes.
Yep, that's fine. What I found, like the original room before, it popped up down at the bottom. Are you connecting now?
Yeah,
I'm connecting. Alright, so Demon Lala, that should not be. There's a thing down here known as Dead Space. What? There's Fight Dipsy.
Alright, I'm in it.
Whoa. Yeah, don't go anywhere. Don't go anywhere yet. Just let me join in. I gotta find you.
There's like a pair. Oh my god, Illuminati.
Da 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 da. Na na na
na. I'm recording for literally an hour.
Yeah, same.
What do you see, my guy? What do you see him?
Hang on, I gotta. Fine, Demon Lala, Demon.
You should know
demon.
Who I am by the time you see me. You should know who I am.
Yeah, I know who you are now.
No. You should know what kind of skin I really am trying to be.
Well, I know what your cat. Aha, here we go, found it. Oh my god, it took me forever. No, it keeps moving! Stop it!
Yeah, I was trying to click your finish ham thing.
Okay, my character is probably the creepiest thing out of the entire thing I've seen in this game. Holy hell! Okay, as soon as I join, you're gonna be creeped out on what I did.
Okay.
And see how I did. Yeah, I'm connecting. Come to me, please. Oh, now I have a camera. Nice, I put the camera on.
I put that on a cliff. Ow.
Come to me and look how creepy my face is. Look how creepy my face is! It's custom URL! You know who it is?
It's Jesse! How'd you do that? I want my Bradley on there.
It's creepy as all hell! I tried to find my finish hand poster. I couldn't find it. Oh, I found it. It didn't work as well. I can see who you are. You're trying to be Bonnie.
I'm trying to be 39.
Well, you're trying to be 39. I can't see your color. That's the problem. I can't see your color. Yeah, my character is the creepiest thing in here.
How'd you do that? I really want to become Bradley. No.
Well, we'll do it later. I'll show you how to do it.
Alright.
Later. Alright, let's go find these custards. What are you screaming for? My face will probably scare away the SlendyTubby.
It'll scare off kids.
Yeah, everyone. They'll probably see who the fuck I am.
Going out about Gypsy is, why is Gypsy broken a little bit? Like, missing an ear? Well,
he's incomplete. Well, he was incomplete. You notice how in Final Gypsy's 1, he's missing an ear, missing a hand and all that?
Yeah.
But then you go into Final Fantasy Gypsy's 2 Reborn, and you see, like, how you can switch in between the characters from the withered to the new.
Yeah.
You notice how Gypsy has notice how Gypsy's ears fixed and his hand. I already have caps on. Oh, custard, yay! Are you looking up now? Are you looking that up now? There's some dude in here now who's chill. Wait, let's go over to them. And go. What? I'm a goofy dude, but yeah. Wait, let's go to these guys. Where is the slutty cubby? Because she's mostly in here.
I'm going to Chili.
Well, Chili's over here. Renanade's over here. Oh, you're over here, eh? Why in the world are there so many people joining?
I see them.
What is going on?
I guess because Spreadinator is a chance in this.
Nah, it just says room and that's it. It doesn't say who's in it.
Okay, also it did. Also, I
if it did...
The main friends I want to be...
Kill me! Kill me!
The two people I want to be friends with is Nixon and Scott Coffin. I want to be friends with them. Would you?
Yeah, I would be friends.
Yeah.
Yo, kill me! Kill me, look at my face! What'd you put?
I put straight face.
It's a straight face.
It's a straight face.
Where's Lala? I wanna find her.
Why would you want to find her?
I see the satellite.
Where's the satellite?
Just to show you how... Yes! Oh! Somebody's found her.
Someone found her.
Clearly tell, let's go into the screaming.
If I knew we were recording for an hour, I should have been live streaming already.
Yeah, it would have been a live stream all better. I'll just post this entire video up, I don't care. I'll show the part where I found that face.
How about next time when you do a Skype thing, we should do a live stream.
Yeah, we'll do a live stream next time.
You're gonna have to tell me how to do it though, because I really want a live stream. That's my key.
Yeah, I'll show you how. Yeah, live streaming is hard to do because there's so many things.
Yeah,
that
can go. Yeah,
yeah, yeah. Lala, calm down.
Help me. Oh, there I'm free.
You're stuck in a tree.
In a tree.
Lala was screaming. Where the hell is she? Where is she? Oh, there she is. There she is. Look at her. Look over here. Oh, look how creepy.
That I canceled my other Predator accounts.
What?
My
on your YouTube. What your Predator and vlogs. And plus, I don't think there's a point of having that many channels. Because you're gonna have this channel. And by the way, are you gonna do this like YouTube for a living? Cause YouTube is a job, by the way.
Yeah, I really wanna get paid. I can get paid like $59 now if I want to do something.
$59? I bet you checked my revenue, it's actually pretty good.
I would love to get
there's a
few
the stuff I post. I wanna post other stuff. But
that thing's punching someone in the back. What is it doing?
I bet you like last cuts is like somewhere outside. I saw it dance already.
It goes
oh, it's a border. Alright, so the last custard, I'm gonna go to the satellite station and see if it's there. Oh, chill left and see if people died.
It's supposed to play a game together, but it has to be it is online. It's like Mice Gypsies. Wants us both of us to play it.
Yeah. Oh! Good thing as well. all you guys out there, I actually found a way to put Fun into Gypsies onto Android.
I ain't got Android.
I actually figured it out. I had to install a thing. I had to install the iOS feature.
You guys show me how to get that Gypsy thing. I want my
friend later. Yeah, you're surprised. I want to see your video when you saw me. Just looking at it, so creepy.
Alright, so how do you change
this? Alright, you go to customization, then you go custom skin. Yeah, then you see, like, URL, you need to get the, if you get your Frenator picture, you can't get it from your computer, you have to get it from online. You need to grab the link for it and post it in, and it'll pop up there.
So
I'll find myself
a- my video, or is it my new icon, and that one is wrestling in the background?
Yeah, I think something like that. Hang on, let me see if I can find that. Hey, I'll look you up.
I think
working from that will work. Oh my god. I found you.
You did?
Yeah, I found you immediately. As soon as I looked you up, it's like immediate you. Holy Jesus. Right, here, I'll send you a link. Oh no,
come
Skype.
On, come on.
What?
Oh, someone said you're welcome. Really?
You're welcome. I'll send you something on Facebook. Hang on. I'll send you the link to
my
Facebook.
Channel, please. My
YouTube. Here, Frenator. Here, I'll send you something else.
I
am. Yeah, type your name up. Type your name up, then you'll find it. Here. I sent you a link. I sent you a link on Facebook. So it should pop up there. Copy that link down and put it on there. I'll find myself actually. I have to find myself now, good god. No, that'd be good. Good question. How's your day? You gotta click the link, you gotta copy the link as well, otherwise it's not gonna work. You need to copy the link, then you paste it onto, like, the head. Then it'll take a couple seconds to render, then it'll pop up. I cannot find my goddamn face on this goddamn internet. I do not know why. I should probably... I'll just go to my YouTube channel, I have it open anyway. Heritage. It'll take a while.
I'm tired of staring at my 39.
I am... Shit. Okay, let me grab my... I can't grab my goddamn face, apparently. Oh my god, I gotta find myself in all this!
I should be all red.
I can't.
My arms, my legs, my body, and...
Oh god, I wanna see that!
This is all of them. Oh, come on.
I cannot. Look ridiculous? Don't tell me what it looks like, cause I want to see this.
Okay, let me go make a thing.
Wait, I wanna find my face.
Alright, we're going to Mainland Day again.
Mainland Day.
Mainland
Day. Now go something else.
Go something else. Okay, secret lair.
Yeah, that's fun.
Alright, I'll name it. That's fine.
That's fun. Oh my god, I cannot find myself. I found myself before. I do not know why I cannot find myself again.
Right,
what
I'm
going on?
It. Oh my god, look at monstrosity. I would have nightmares of that.
Everyone had.
In fact, he still has bunny ears on too.
Yeah. I cannot find myself. I don't know why. I'll have to find it later.
I'm gonna scare away that telephone. This is like the sewers from Batman.
Practically is. Alright, I'll join. What's it called? That's fine.
Yep.
I don't care! Goddamn silly, Sakura. Okay, so that's fine. There's Ditsy fans, I'm not sure why. That's fine. Where is it? There's a thing that is English only.
English
gap.
Have you found it?
Honestly, I cannot find that. I don't know.
It's legal, that's fine.
Yeah, I know, but there's like 50 other servers that are blocking its path.
What? Oh, Jesus.
Let me guess, you died.
Yes, I did. Oh my god.
Good job.
What? One.
Where is it? I cannot find it at all.
Make a new one.
I bet you as soon as you make a new one, I find it immediately.
Oh, it's called Room 911.
What, your server? That you have now?
I hadn't made it yet.
Okay, so it's called Room 119 or 911? 9-11 here.
Oh.
I could probably not say that.
Call 911 now! Okay, what's the number?
9-11, what's your emergency?
I wasn't around when that happened, so.
I shouldn't probably say that!
Yeah, let's not talk about that in our videos. You ever get somebody just hate comments?
Oh my god, I cannot find my face while you're making the server. Screw it, I'm just gonna flick through all the images because it's gonna pop up one of those special ones.
Are you looking for a server or are you just making your character?
I'm just making my character. What, are you down in the room?
Yeah, I'm right in the room.
God damn it! Okay. Oh, what's it called? Room 9. What'd you do? Aha! Room 911! I found it! Oh, my hands are hurting.
Wait, ugh.
You don't want to see me! Alright, nice. Okay. Oh! What the hell? Oh, hi! I just died immediately!
Are you Avatar?
I spawned in, I died immediately.
I'm right here.
Oh my god, what is that?
What
is that? What I want to kill him with fire now, what the hell?
Look at me, I'm dancing. Look, I'm dancing.
I'm stuck.
I want to see your reaction to this now. I just seen arms, legs, I'm like, oh, this is going to be fun. Look, I'm dancing.
What? What? Ah! He's in
charge. It's coming right at you.
I found it. It's across my bridge to me.
I see
you. You can't get me. Look at there it is.
Look.
You can't get me. What? What the hell is that? Please kill it. Where'd it go? There it is.
You thought Jesse was creepy? This is creepy.
Da-da-da-da!
She's right there! She walked right by us! She walked right by us, she ran right by us!
I have an ugly face! She doesn't want to mess with me! Screaming, it's annoying though.
Chase after me. I only found like 3 cups of groceries. I suppose she's after you, right?
Yes, she's after me.
Okay,
I'm stuck on the couch. Ooh, so is! We go in the sewers, nice!
How do you make your own thumbnails? What do you use to do that?
I just use whatever. I just get what I get and I just post it there. The terrible's all held on. I might improve later.
Get
wrecked.
Grub. You rest well.
Get wrecked, Wub.
Get rest well.
Wait, I want to say something. I cannot spell. There we go. I can hear you typing. Well, damn, I wonder how far I'll drop. Wait, where is he? Just to let you know, there's multiple SlendyTubbies on this map. I just saw two of them. It was one in the water, one out, something, one other one just left.
We've already almost recorded for 2 hours right now. We're about to.
Well, 20 minutes before 2 hours, holy Jesus.
We're about to record for 2 hours. People's not gonna watch us play 2 hours of a game.
Nah, duh. Well, someone would.
Someone would, if they're crazy. Have you ever done the 10 hour challenge of SpongeBob saying hi or something? Or
what?
Who?
What?
10 hours.
10 hours of what? We found
a special episode called Mimic Madness.
Madness, no.
When he sings, he goes. He does that for 10 hours.
Okay.
Do you know SpongeBob?
I know SpongeBob. I never heard of that episode.
That's one of the newer ones, season 10.
I found my face.
Why don't you make a server design?
Yeah, I'll make a server after I get my face on here. I finally found it!
Found what?
My face. It's not working. Why? It should work.
I'm gonna keep this skin forever.
Move custom skin, enter. Go back. Okay, there's something. Wrong.
I've recorded for an hour and 32 minutes.
Oh, wait a minute, go back, that's some skin on my skin. Okay, that is the ugliest thing I ever saw.
Me?
No, mine. Alright, I'll make a room.
Okay, there's something called infection.
I'm not sure what versus does, but infection, I think because there's one person that's a SlendyTubby and he has to chase everyone down. You want to do that?
Yeah, let's do that.
Alright, we'll do that and we'll do it on... let's do it on the cave.
Oh god, okay.
And the room... is and the server's called Room Ham.
Yep.
Room Ham.
Room Ham. Oh my god.
Fight off the infected to win. What? Okay, this is different. No, this is different. This is like, Slendy, it's like the survival mode. What is this? It's known as Room Ham, so it's like Room Zero.
I
am the SlendyTubby. Oh, where are you, my friend? Alright, I'm the SlendyTubby. I'm gonna find ya. Come here, mate.
Let me scrub.
I can see you. Oh, I can see you. I can smell your fear. Your bone-chilling fear.
Also, Jesus. Are you sure you wanna come at me, bro? I'm my friend made everything.
I think I may have found someone else. There's someone else in the cellar that I found! I'm dead.
I found it.
Aw, man. I got immediate insta-killed.
Why
I know who's who now. I know, you get... No, I'm just the infected. I think when I kill someone else, they become infected. Hey, guys! Die! Die! Ah! I killed you. You both were on low health, by the way, so... You're both on low health. You both are on. So you both are gonna die. I know where to find you guys. Weirdest thing is, you see on my screen, I can see your guys' health and where you guys are.
Oh, that's cheating.
No, it lets me do that. I don't know why.
Oh.
Why am I this SlendyTubby, by the way? Why am I this?
Oh no, I'm at a dead end. Oh god, where's the person? Why are you following me, person?
Hey! Hey, come here!
Sir?
You're an infected?
Yeah.
Wait, I want to see you, brother. I want to see you! Alright, go after the dude. We're gang up on him.
Alright, let me go.
Okay, this is something completely different. Okay, this is something completely different. I thought we were infected. Nah, we're like this weird SlendyTubby. What the hell are we?
I don't know, we have like this blade
forehand. Easy to do.
I hit him and he shot me.
Oh, we can jump! Oh, we have the ninja hops! Yes, I got him! Ninja hops!
my eye just... Okay.
Brother! Sorry for what you've done. All players have infected, restarting. Alright.
Alright. Oh, man!
I'm the infected again.
Again?
Do you wanna, like, do something else? I thought the infection mode was, where some teams are slain to Tubby and everyone else has to find the custards. I think that's versus, actually. Hang on, let me take a look.
I think it is.
Alright, I'll do the same thing again, like Room Ham again.
Oh my god, it's the tall screen B, my friend.
Yeah, creepy as all hell.
His arms are crossing, I see him.
I wish instead. Yeah, because with, this, we can. Oh, excuse me, we can see where we are. So I'll just go, Mainland Day, and it's known as Room Ham again.
Same thing like Room Taco Tubbies.
It's the same thing like before. It's the same thing but
okay.
What's mute guests? I cannot start. Why can I not start?
Room Ham.
Oh, I'm connecting. Oh.
It's taking
forever.
Room Ham Room.
Ooh, yay! Ooh! Yay!
What's your room?
Room Ham. Yay! Yay! I'm the creepiest thing out of all of this scene. What is this? That cuts for many. Who joined?
Room Ham?
Yeah, Room Ham. Some dude in the bloody game. I wish we could make it so it's like only two people. Alright, so your job is to collect all the custards.
And you come after me?
And I come after you.
Okay, this is more like it. Why don't I have a flashlight?
Wait, you get back here, mate! You get back here! No, you don't run from me! Look at me! Look at me! Look at me!
Can you scream at him?
No, I don't know if I'm screaming. I've pressed different stuff.
I'm sure I'll know.
You cannot run!
Who are you chasing?
Some dude! Wearing like this weird hat. He's wearing MLG gloves. Is he running around in a circle?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm chasing him.
Where's
you get back here!
Well, I got another custard. I'm far away from you guys.
Hey! You found two of them! Come here! Oh, you can see me?
Yeah.
What are you looking at? Who's this over here? Who is this? Da-dun.
Kevin?
Da-dun. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da!
Why am I running to the players if you're coming after them?
Why are there like multiple people on this goddamn server? What is going on?
It would be awesome if we could do private servers.
No, I wish I could. I think that is a thing that's coming into the game.
I want
Where are you? Where are you? I want to find you so you can take a look where I am.
What should I tell you? I'll tell you this, I'm on a path.
You're on a path? Alright, I'll follow a path too. We'll probably like encounter each other.
I want to see if you can scream, actually.
I'm not sure if I am.
I can see my arm. It has like Fredinator's eye on it. And teeth and a hand.
I'm Tinky Winky, by the way. I'm Tinky Winky, so...
Is Tinky Winky the yellow one?
Purple one.
Purple one, okay.
Purple of an upside down triangle. Oh, Illuminati confirmed!
I'm next to a tree, I'll tell you that.
Wish there was a way to, like, stop people from coming into, like, our server. You're next to a tree. Very... Hey, look at me! Look at me! Look how I walk! I'm gonna get you! Wait, do I scream? Come back here! I wanna see if I scream! Do I scream? Your body! Oh my god, the back of your body is terrifying! You get back
here. Is it an eyeball on my butt or something?
No, your mouth is your butt! Wait, do you see me jumping?
It must suck
about
and poop. I will taste my poop.
I can't! Attack!
You can't catch me, I'm just your man. I'm a Predator man.
Oh, really?
How slow are you?
The entire time, you know you can't run forever.
How slow are you?
Look behind you.
Guys, would you please find the custards? Dear Lord, I'm running around circles.
I just like one find one of the customs just.
See if you can go through that tree.
Wait, see how I go through the tree? No, I can't. I can't go through the tree.
Oh, that sucks. Why
wait, has.
There's four people.
Show me where they are.
Over here.
I can't see. Because I can't
house.
See. Are they at the house? Are they just chilling at the house?
I think they are.
Still behind you, I'm following you so I can you lead me to the others.
Oh, am I faster than you? There's two customers.
You're lagging. I'm like, wait, can I kill you?
You can punch me.
I wanna see. Let me see, can I actually kill you? You flitched all over the place. Yeah.
I am
the Lord! I'll find one of the customs and I camp at it. I'll just sit there.
Can you see people's names and stuff?
Oh, I can't see anyone's names.
Oh, you can only see their health bar. That's right. Yeah, sure.
I don't have a health bar.
Figures, because we can't kill you. It'd be awesome if we can. Except for
because... You guys, like, pull out the swords. Like, you start attacking me. I will not be tolerated!
No, you won't.
I wish I could see the custard though.
Wait,
makes more
awesome.
Easy to find.
My brother just walked in. What are you doing here? Yep. Hey, finish ham.
Yes.
Where'd you go?
I don't know.
I'm at the hanged,
Well, I don't know where that is. Because I can barely see.
Poe's not even the. Oh, well, okay, I thought she was flying.
Ooh, I found a custard! I'm gonna stay over here. This custard is mine to God! I am the sacred lord! When you find one more custard remaining, you'll know where I am. I am the lord!
What?
Of this world! You will never find me.
Trying to. Oh,
yes, I'm at the last custard. Let's see if you can find
the
custard of
the.
Oh. I'm like sitting right on top of it.
Come on, guys, we have to commit suicide just to get it. There's almost like Poe from Panda.
I am God!
Do you know, Coffee Pen?
What? Yeah, I know Coffee Pen.
There's a guy in the distance who's like, Poe, but then I got close to him, he's not. But he did.
There's people like, God, joining and leaving.
That person disconnected and left immediately.
I'll give you a hint, I'm at the beach. I'm at the beach and the cut is like right beneath me. I'm like standing on top of it.
Someone put Aguanta.
I'm Aguanta? I'm an Iguana?
It says Aguanta. Look into the typing thing.
Yeah, I know. Does he mean Iguana?
I think so. I don't know. See, you can.
I'm just waiting to like see you guys. I'm just waiting for like see you guys. I can like look around. It's cool.
I'm trying to find the beach. I can't find nothing.
Slash kick.
Oh, that person can't kick because he's not the main person in the server.
Lol Tinky. Lol Tinky and Winky. What?
You can leave.
I am the Lord. This world needs. Wait, hang on. I got the best lady. Hey, you little shit! Oh my God, what is going on with my screen?
I got it from you. You walked off, I grabbed it.
I was trying to do something, like turn my back to, but I kept facing forward. I couldn't move. Something happened to my screen. You gotta take a look. Okay, so that's the first.
I won't do it. How you do it? Main server, connect, post game.
You go, versus. I think it depends on what, map you choose, on what Teletubby you choose, or like, what map you choose. So do something else than mainland. Don't do Lala's Dream, because we can't find any there.
Alright. Alright, I'll choose SlendyTubbies Classics, and
rooms
will be called
Room
Fred.
Room Fred, nice.
Oh, please tell me I'm the infected, that'd be so awesome. Oh, I should've been.
I think whoever does the room starts in as an infected.
I wanna be that giant Hulk thing.
I think that's 9. I think that's like mainland, not Sunny Place.
Okay, this thing sucks, it's sliding.
Why'd you do it then?
I don't know. This thing sucks.
Do something else.
Right,
do something else.
Sliding.
Do a different map.
Yeah, it sucks.
Do something else. Do the possessed school and see. I want to see if you are like the creepy girl.
I'm
gonna
have a room 127.
Room 127.
I wanna see if it is. Oh no, I went con.
What'd you do?
I didn't switch it to versus.
God damn it. Not bad.
Actually, I think you can, actually, since it's like a killing thing. Yeah, you can.
What?
I do believe you can. Because it's the only killing thing
there,
right?
Do what?
In that haunted school, is that the only killer there, or just that one?
It's just, the creepy girl.
Okay, then you should actually be.
Actually, you know what the best thing is? I can actually look for, like, the names instead. So it's more easy to find you.
Alright, I have a room, it's gonna be called Room Ham. There you go, Room Ham. Oh, I should
nice.
Name it Ham Room. Ham Room. Ham Room. I wanna see if I can become this thing. This is, I wanna become that Hulk.
That's Mainland Knight.
Oh, I'm the Hulk.
What is it called? Room Ham? It's a cold hammer.
I'll see how long I record it on.
Are you recording or you're not?
I'm still recording.
Well, I'm still recording too. I've been recording for nearly 2 hours.
I'm recording for an hour 49 minutes.
I've almost been recording for 2 hours.
You
holy hell.
Go ahead for 2 hours and end it there?
Let's just keep going until like we don't want to do this anymore.
Okay.
Then we'll do like another thing. What's the room called? Room Ham?
Ham Room.
Ham Room, alright. And it's known as Mainland Night. Alright, you're the Tubby You have to freaking tell each other something that doesn't matter. Yeah, whatever. Oh, you're hungry as well. Night, holla. Now let's go down. Let's start going down. Right, night. Tiki Miki. Nope, that's not what we want. Plus, that's survival. And like night, that's survival. And night, survival. And you're back. Wait, what's the room called? Cause it's like, what's the room called again?
I had this.
Jesus.
I have a purple grape phantom.
Oh, nice. I honestly cannot find you. I don't know where the hell you are. Are there people on your server already?
No. It's called Ham Room. What's Room Ham?
Room Ham. Room Ham. Room Ham. Room Ham.
No,
so hard to goddamn.
So it's Ham Room.
That does not help. Ah, here we go. I found it. Jesus, that's a lot. I want to see this. I'm in. Hello.
I can see my face.
What? All right, where are you? We'll meet up somewhere. I'm at the Where am I? I'm at the Tubby House already. I wish it said, I wish it said where the Tubby Casters are, then it would be easier for you to find us. Or said like the,
yeah,
what the locations are. I'll stay at the Tubby House and see if I can find you. I'm just gonna freak you out if you're like right behind me. You run so slow, hold shift. Maybe you can run faster.
No, I mean, I said punch slow, not run. I punch so slow.
Oh, you punch so slow. Wait.
To be honest, my trailer reaction to those Rachel's.
The what? The what? What'd you say?
You know the Lots of Rachel's, right?
Those Nights of Rachel's, yeah.
I did a trailer reaction a little bit late. And people already said, dude, this game's been out for ages.
Yeah, there was meant to be those Nights of Rachel's too, but it was cancelled. The map is hard.
Is that what the guy said?
Doing maps are hard as all hell.
Yeah.
Where are you? I'm at the Tubby House.
I don't know where the hell I'm at.
Should I go look out for you?
Go. I'll
go look.
What,
just look for the custards?
Yeah, and just cover one.
I want to see how derpy you look. Oh yeah, I just want to see how that... I'm not sure, I can see my health, you don't have health. Because that's infection mode, which is versus, so practically something else.
I love that phantom.
Oh, love that phantom.
Phantom?
I'm on the path. Yeah, well I love phantom. I'm on the path, so just keep following a path and I'll be able to see. I'll be able to see you from a mile away.
Everything's gray. I can't tell what the path or not.
You can tell by not by the patches of grass
it's
being
gray
split.
And raining.
Yeah, no, it's annoying.
Kinda hard to see.
Also you need to look what it looks like when all the tubby cuts has been collected. I found another one. Whoa, what just happened? Why'd I lag? Yeah, you just scream, I'll follow the scream, like, miles away.
Okay, I'm not in the path anymore, I lost the path.
I'm at the beach. I'm at the beach.
I don't know where that is.
Nah, duh.
I'm at the house.
Wait, this is not the beach. What am I at? Oh, no, I am at the beach. I'm just looking
in the
wrong direction.
House.
God damn it, I was just over there.
He has his arms in the air.
It'd be funny if they had like some weird version of this game, like some kind of broken version where Tiki Wiki's arms just fly all over the place.
You know how he looks like when he puts his fist on the ground?
Yeah.
That's what Posey's in, so his hands are into the air. If you find me, you'll see what I mean. It's funny. As I'm waiting for him to have an answer. As I'm waiting for him.
Are you waiting at the Tubby House? So I think I remember what path that goes on. I'm following a path. Yeah, where Dipsy is. I think I know where that is. I think I'm on a path to it.
Is that where you got named Gypsy from?
What?
Is that where you got named Gypsy from?
No, I didn't get Gypsy from Dipsy.
I thought
that was where you got it. No. Heck, if I found Dipsy first, I wouldn't figure out a freaking name for it. Mm-hmm. It'll take me a while to say, like, oh, I had to change the first letter to something else to sound
like. Oh,
yep, I will do that. Yeah, I'll do that sometime.
Mm-hmm.
It's just because I've been so busy, I've been working on this bloody game. Okay, I've not been found in the Cubby House, I've been finding goddamn custards.
If you want to, which one do you want to avoid? Bailey's cooking, that's the only female in the game.
Nah.
Well, was it one of my Drake characters? One of my Leaves of Drake's characters?
I found Hanging Poe.
Nine Cups of Maine, I'm still on the house.
Oh my god, you know, I'm gonna head straight, we should meet up somewhere. Like, what is the best point for us to meet up? Like, can you see the mountains? Like, can you see, like, the mountains? Oh no, you can't, can you?
No, I see that from the black and gray, and rain. I'm just walking around, to be honest.
I'm just expecting, just stay on a path. I just got something from YouTube, or not YouTube, freaking Facebook. It just popped up the render by them in the right hand corner. I'm gonna fix that. Bye. I'm just expecting, like, we overcross each other, like, oh, hello. Derpity derp. Oh my god, why is it so hard to find each other? Should be like, the SlendyTubbies should be able to like, see custards. And you can tell where.
See the post that put out? Derp, 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 derp.
Yeah, I could see it.
They have like, million boxes appear up?
No, just one box and it's just staying there forever.
Oh, was it getting annoying?
I just got rid of it, because it was actually getting quite annoying. It was getting quite annoying. It was not coming out with like derp, 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 derp. It was just like one derp. I'm staying on the path. That's all. I'm just staying. I'm still on the path as well. I'm probably going in a circle.
Why is it so hard to find each other though?
I'll probably have to find you in a couple of seconds due to how big you are. And plus, you're very bloody shiny.
Not so much for my view.
Well, I found another custard. As I go along the path, I'll keep collecting custards, but if I find that there's like one more custard remaining, I'll leave it. I'll just leave it for now. I wish it said where the custards are. I wish you could scream so I could follow the scream.
Can you hear me, Bert?
I can hear you, Bert. I'm not surprised if we, like, become famous YouTubers, someone does an animation of this. Like, what the hell?
I want someone to do that so bad. I want someone to do that for me.
Like, it just shows your face on the SlendyTubby and me on the, on Teletubby and we're just randomly talking.
Hey, do you have SF models of Gypsy's characters?
What?
Do you know SFM? Source Filmmaker?
Yeah, SFM, yes.
Yeah,
Source Filmmaker. No, because I don't use Source Filmmaker. I could try importing them, but I highly doubt anyone's gonna use them.
I was gonna do that something for you, like, you know, find Gypsy's two voices?
Yeah.
I was gonna get the withered versions of them and make them animate that. Like, have them sing it.
Soon enough, if I get like a better computer or a better graphics card, I could use Unreal Engine and make like a 3D version of Fantasy Gypsies.
I want to do Unreal Engine so bad too, but that's why I canceled,
Shadow Awakens. Why'd you cancel that actually?
Well, because it kind of like to do a creation a little bit.
Oh, God.
Man, I can't bring it back, it's just I'm gonna have to wait till I get a new computer to do that. Knights of Wheels, like, had the worst talk ever about it. Like, not only YouTube, everything else. Like, they're saying, oh my god, what the heck is this? This is like a freaking joy creation. And, yeah, Ever got triggered. That's why I stopped the wheels.
Yeah, everybody gets triggered about everything.
I can't regret Shadow Awakens.
Man, I can still remember when I made, like, Final Fantasy. Are you kidding me?
Man, you know that cup you made?
Are you bloody kidding me? You said you know you're at the house, right?
Yeah.
I'm at the house. I just did an entire circle around back. Oh my god.
Hey, you know that cup you made in 2016? Found that cup.
What?
You know what Gypsy's cup?
It
has like that gypsy
stand
there and stuff.
No, I don't remember any of that.
Well, it was like this cup thing. It was late 2016 something. Can't remember
the next squat
about it.
Okay. We need to meet up somewhere, like one of the big posts. Like, I can understand, like, where most of them are, we need to like meet up somewhere. How could we not find each other already?
I'm like one of the big
where are you at? Where are you right now?
In the grassy area.
Oh great, that helps. Try finding a path and just follow that path until we run into each other.
I'll try to see if I can find one.
I'm in a big patch. I'm in a big patch for path.
Well, I can see like your health bar. I'm at a mountain.
You're at the edge of the world.
Yeah.
So you're at one of the mountains. So you're at one of the mountains which cover the entire place. I'm heading to one, like, really weirdly, like, right now. But I'm not sure. I wish you had, like, some kind of compass. Or some map.
Or we could see your health bar or something.
Or you could see the custards.
Oh, yeah, that would be even
so then if I picked up one, you would... Oh, yeah, or you could scream. I'm at...
If I was able to, like, I just root screaming every 5 seconds, you get annoyed instantly.
Nah, I wouldn't get annoyed instantly, I'd just head right towards the screen so I just take a look at you. Oh my god, it's like a river. I bet you, you're gonna end up back at the house.
I have a little nutty on my head. I'm on the path.
Bet you, you're gonna end back up the house.
I'm on a path.
Bet you're gonna... Oh, I'm on a path as well. I'm near the edge of the...
Yeah.
I was at one of those clear areas. There's a custard over here.
I
was at, like, two of them.
Area.
Hang on. I think I know where that is. I've been to two of them. Because it's like big patches of...
There's grass around me, but I'm not standing in grass. Standing on dirt.
Standing on dirt? How big is the patch? Wait, are you near it like a tree? Like one of those regular trees? I think I went past one of them.
No,
I think I know what path is going on.
Naked tree.
I think I know what path I'm going on. Hang on. Okay, that's a non-naked tree. It's not a dead tree. Da 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 da. I'm at a big... A bloody hell. Hey, how the paths go forks in the road?
I was thinking
what is this?
When you found me and kill you, but then that was...
Like, you've been following me the entire time. I'm at a cave. I'm at the cave. Like, we've been on the path the exact same time, we just didn't see each other at all.
Like, the biggest thing on the map, pretty much.
Smallest thing on the map. Not sure how hard it is to find me.
I look like a tank from
my face. Yeah. Oh. I found another custard!
Tank from Left 4 Dead as well, it was like, oh my god, please find me! It's like, 4 minutes and 2 custards.
One custard.
I'm still standing here.
Alright, we need to meet up somewhere. Do you remember where the house is?
No, because you're finding it.
Like, heck, I think I'm on the path to the house.
Well, if I come out of darkness right at you, what would you do?
Probably just stand there looking at you like, what the fuck do you want?
What do you want, mate?
What do you want?
Hello, mate.
What do you want, you wanker?
I don't know if that's Australian or not. Hello, mate.
Good day, mate.
Oh, you gotta say, mate? Okay, good enough.
G'day, mate. I think I'm on the path to the house. I believe I'm on the path to the house. Be funny when we just overcross each other, we scare the absolute. We just scare each other. Alright, I'm on the. Alright, I'm near the house. I know that because I've seen like box like plenty of goddamn times. Oh my god. I wish it was easy so you guys, so you could see like the custards and you could tell where I'm at. Oh, I know where that is. I know where that is. Stay there. It's quite easy to find the beach due to the mountains, because the mountains like head into like one direction. Okay, so I went down here. Yes, yes, yes. I think I know where this. Oh my god, how is it this hard to find each other? Maybe because it's so dark. We probably, like, ran past each other, like, a couple times in the dark, and we couldn't see each other at all.
I've heard that 16 times in a row already.
Oh, what's this? What's this? Oh, did I find it? No, I didn't find it yet. God damn it, where's the beach? I'm getting close. Wait. Oh, come on, where's the beach? Yes, I'm at the beach!
The tree on the beach.
I'm gonna go one. Oh, you're at the tree at the beach? Alright, I'm going today. I know where it is. I'm just waiting to see if you're in the darkness. Hey! Sorry. Hey! Oh my god, you are derpy. It's all help. Ah!
Hey.
You're derpy. It's all help. It'd be funny if I right spawned like right next to you, like, hello. Well, guess what? There's only one custody remaining. I'm gonna go find it.
No.
I think I know where that is. I'm gonna stay on the path so I can find it.
You hear me typing?
You jump. Are you typing?
No.
Yeah. I wish you could become the vacuum cleaner. Just like, we hear like this little vacuum sound like, nee. The vacuum cleaner!
I have a vacuum cleaner.
Okay. Did you see what it looks like when you, when all the people collect tubby custards? But you should see what it looks like.
You got only one
minute. If we don't do it this, round, because I have a minute left, you should see my video. Oh.
Find it?
No, I didn't find it. I don't not know where I'm at. No, I don't found it. I haven't found it. I don't think I'm gonna
find
it. I'm not gonna help you. Be funny if I like find you. Just be funny if I like find you along the wall, like, oh hello, there you are.
I can't only go sideways.
No, I didn't see you. I can't see you at all. Alright, well, I have 10 seconds left, so I'm not gonna find the custard. Be funny if I find the custard.
Like, 1 second remaining?
Like, 5 seconds. Like, kill, like, 1 second remaining, I was like, oh, I found it! I'm not gonna get it. I like how there's, like, one massive delay between this as well.
The loading scared me.
Did you just get scared by the loading?
Yes,
yeah,
I did.
Did you get scared by the loading?
Yes, I did. I've been recording for 2 hours and 9 minutes.
Been recording for 2 hours and 18 minutes.
I've been recording for 2 hours and 9 minutes.
Oh my god! Oh! Another game? You know, we need to live stream this because it makes it more better, so.
Yeah, live stream takes like hours of it.
No, but live stream, yeah, but live stream like lasts forever until everyone gets bored as well. My face is ugly on my Teletubby. It is hideous.
I wish it was Minecraft on here.
Yeah, they should have brought back that one. You know what? Let's go on to mountains and let's do survival on mountains.
Alright, survival. Alright. My name is Chocolate.
Chocolate! I've seen that freaking thing. So good about them. Alright, so it'll be easy to find due to the fact thankfully it's called Chocolate. And it's on mountains, isn't it?
Here's the thing, I think it's we've been talking on Skype for 2 hours 19 minutes. I've been recording for 2 hours and 10 minutes.
I've been recording for that long, dude. Wait, mounts? No, we're doing survival. No, we're doing survival.
What is this
area? Is it called chocolate? Chocolate? Like two chocolates? Did it say two chocolates?
Headshots.
Yes. Okay. I'm here! I'm here!
I got two headshots.
Ow, what the hell?
I just got two headshots like a boss.
Yeah, I'm coming to you. Here, we'll go meet up at the,
supply.
Yeah, that's where the supply, drop will come in. So we need to go over there.
That's what I'm going to right now. Okay, this place looks cool, creepy, and I wish I could see myself. Is there a person?
No, you can't, there's no set. Oh, press F to turn off your flashlight, by the way. You can turn off your flashlight. I'm 200. So I'm a fair distance away. Oh, it's millimeters, actually. Yeah, but I think it's gonna be a helicopter that's coming. Hey, how's it going? What? Ready? Look up, look up.
What's helicopter right now?
I don't know. See, helicopter! And you press E to bite supplies. Let me heal myself. I have $200, so I'll just get... I'll get the pistol. Wait, what pistol do I have? Oh, I can get it. Oh, I can get a Mark II of this pistol I have. Oh, yes, it has a scope, really? Look what I got. I got a Mark II of this pistol, and all it is just has a zoom in.
Actually, finish him. You should make it air everything. Make him everything.
Oh, yes, this music, mate. Look behind you. Yeah, wait, can I hurt you?
Oh my god, behind you! You got a 15.
What? Oh! Hi there! Ah! That's another one! It's more of them!
You got 50 million of them behind you.
We're such an open space that technically we could easily get surrounded. But then we pull out the machine guns. Bloody hell. Oh, I'm out of ammo. Oh, switch it to my other pistol. Oh, that one shots them! Can I hurt you? Wait, can you hurt me? Let me shoot you. Did that do anything?
No,
you
shot my foot.
Oh, it's a supply drop.
This music, though. Oh my god.
Yeah, this music is amazing.
I don't think we'll make it that far.
I think at 3 hours we'll stop. Well, when we finish this, we'll just stop there.
Yeah. If you say we're on Skype, maybe like one day or something, or we get time to.
Well, it depends on how. Well, it depends on what we're doing.
Yeah, it depends on what we're doing. Tomorrow is Sunday for me. So
Tomorrow's Sunday. I'm still on school holidays. We can do something tomorrow. We can do like live streaming tomorrow. We can get that set up.
It's Saturday right
now. Actually, what's Sunday for me? Collect it. It is Sunday for me.
So you go to school
tomorrow? No, I'm on school holidays. I go back on the 5th of October. So that's when I'm more busy. But then the weekends hit and I'm not doing anything. Where is this last SlendyTubby, by the way? You're like following us.
That's creepy.
Just head over to supplies. We're almost there. I want to just fight there for them. This music's epic though. My headphones are falling off my head though.
Yeah, my headphones are falling off my ears.
Oh. I just hope your one's not lagging.
I know, I hope my video doesn't lag. That would suck. Or for 2 hours, it's all lagging.
Yeah, for like what happened last time. Probably check it. I think. I'm not sure how mine recorded well, because, you recorded a video before we did the collab. Final Fantasy Gypsies 3 remastered before we did the collab, so it must have been that. You can't like record.
Yeah.
Think after. I can see the SlendyTubby, by the way.
Really, Facebook? Really?
I just one shot it. Alright, well, let's helicopter. There it is. Buy some.
$937.
We can get a shotgun. Oh, we can get a shotgun. I'll sell my old gun, and I can get an
MF6. Ooh, I got a fire axe.
Should I get a machine gun or a shotgun?
Machine gun.
There's no time to waste more bullets. I'm gonna... they're 500 coins if you look down in the bottom. Well, actually, that's not coins, that's Tubby Toast.
Really? You make your own toast?
That's Tubby Toast. Holy shit, you're holding an axe. I have a shotgun now. Oh, here we go. Oh!
Shotgun.
Yeah, I know, and it's 3 shots too. Okay, let's stay here, because there's a supply drop here. Behind you! Oh my god, it has a giant range though, holy jeez! Well, go do it! Go do it on one of those ones at the back. Take care of
it.
Spider! Oh my god, look behind you!
Holy Jesus! Holy crap!
I take forever to reload on this gun!
Like a clown.
Oh my god, I can like multiple shot on these guys, oh god. Keep moving, use your gun, damn it! I'll switch it to my other gun, which is just a one. What the hell is this one doing? Hey, who's just staring at
me? Facebook.
Don't worry about Facebook right now! We're in a war! We're in a war, don't worry!
I'm stuck in you,
did you die?
I died.
Okay, I'm by myself.
I'm watching you.
Just leave and then... Wait, can you respawn? Wait a minute.
You got one over there, you got two over there.
I got 9 more to go. Watch this, ready? Watch these guys. Ready? Hup!
Oh my god!
Yeah, the shotgun is insane. I only do,
How much is it?
You... 500. Oh, fucking go. Nice, mate.
2 more. The last 2.
Yeah. It takes forever to load on this goddamn shotgun, though. Alright, have you respawned?
Yep.
Yes, you do! Alright, so at the end of Waze, where you respawn, do you have your stuff still? Oh my god, you are so far away.
Wait, no, I don't.
Oh my god, you're so far away, though.
I don't have my stuff at all.
What can I get for 1,000? I can get a...
Join us called 400 something feet away from you. I can see the millimeter thing.
Yep, 18 seconds, yep, 15 seconds to get here, so I don't think we can get in here in time. I'm gonna get an assault rifle. Hell yeah. And heal myself too. I should be like where people should get to the helicopter first. Alright, it's over there. Hey, I'll come to you. Music's epic though. I'm coming to you, so we'll hold out here until like one zombie's until like one of them is remaining. Yeah, he's still got it. Yes. Oh my god, this gun is insane.
What is it?
Oh! No, it's a machine gun. I got it's practically an AK. I got an AK. Wait, where are you? Okay. There you are. Who is commenting on your Facebook, dammit?
Lots of people.
Oh my god! Oh my god, look at all them down there! Ow! Oh my god, I took a rocket to the face!
I don't
want to
go in that mode. They're
all
for you.
It's
decom
honey.
Wow, that thing is
just
thrust in the air.
Oh god, another rocket one! Whoa, I dodged that like a Ferrari. Kill it, quickly! There we go, guys. No way! What is that? What is that on the screen? Ah, what the hell? I kill all these guys first before we deal with that thing.
What's that red triangle?
No idea. Wait, is it still there? It's coming its way.
Let's go through it. Let's go through the triangle. What the
freak? Oh, what is that? Kill it. Whatever that is. Oh, it's chasing me though. Oh my god, it is pal. Run.
I'm dead. I got
swarmed. Dead.
Oh god! I'm watching you. But no. Okay, there's a boss battle
now. Maybe this is like a mini boss?
It's running at you.
Where are you?
Killed him.
Yeah, nice. Ow! Oh, alright, that's I'm on 4% of health, holy god.
Oh yeah, you're dead.
Left again, yeah. It's only 7 left. Rocket, run! Come on,
rocket. Run, man, run!
5% of health, holy god. Where's that rocket one? I need to take care of him.
Right there.
I'm dead.
I see your body fling.
Look, there was two of them!
Facebook, why?
I took a rocket to the face, holy god.
Facebook.
That's extremely hard to do. Holy hell.
Okay. Let's just do normal.
Alright,
we're gonna do the possess goal, see what it's like.
Alright.
Just to see. I never actually been to it, only seen the hallway of it.
What's this thing called?
I don't remember the name.
God damn it. Hop out, get back in there.
Do you hear those little bong noises? The bong.
I'll just look for like possessed school of only like one person.
Yeah, comment if I did just do that. Someone said the scream team did, if I did just do it, sounded like Lockjaw.
Yeah, it's to turn to Freddy's 4 jump scare sound. Yep. Wait, you're doing it on survival or collect? Alright, so that's gonna be easy because I can easily find you.
We'll name it Vanish Am right here. Oh, it won't let me right here, so I'll let her.
Whatever.
Here's your name in it, Vanish Am right here.
Yep.
Is it the list moving?
List did move. Just gotta find it. Don't finish it without me!
I think I will, they're everywhere.
I found it, here we go.
Oh, what is that thing?
What?
The girl.
The girl?
Yep, she's in the cafeteria.
Oh god, this place is dark. I should've put my flashlight on this.
She's after you.
Is that you?
She was after you, but I died.
Oh, she's after me, that is creepy.
Hello?
He's coming!
Oh.
I found a custard! Get up the stairs! You had to jump
Facebook
up the stairs!
Screw, I'm not gonna... okay.
You just died.
This custard over here. Screw that custard, I don't want that custard. Is she after me?
Ah, she's after me! She wants to kill me for some reason, I don't know why.
She likes ham.
You check down...
She likes ham. Whatever.
You check downstairs, I'll check upstairs with the custards. I'll keep us split. That's pretty small. I found two! I just found another one in here! Quite easy.
Good enough, it's easy. We
could do survival on this.
Oh yeah, that'd be awesome.
Like, we hold out in one room and just camp. We just, like, absolutely obliterate the door. One customer remaining.
Oh no.
Not hard to find, because I just found it.
Who's she after?
Me? But I got it. Yay! She was upstairs, but then she left.
Was the, custard thing upstairs, though?
Yeah, she was guarding it.
I've been going for, 2 hours, 27 seconds. Minutes.
2 hours, 35 minutes.
Wow.
I wonder who's gonna watch the entirety of this video.
I will. Facebook is really on our nerves. Nice.
Alright, do you wanna do Possess School? Wait, can we do Possess School? Wait, I wanna try something.
Yeah.
Survival, do you wanna try?
I wanna have a school survival.
School survival? Alright.
That's what I need to do, I can't survive for school.
School survival, can we do it?
You ready? Facebook, let me hit start game, restart, come on.
What's it called again?
I may have to get going soon, my mom's cooking for now. Not now, she's cooking.
What's it called?
Huh?
What's it called? What's the server called?
School survival.
School survival.
I'm only going soon, so.
Yeah, that's fine.
Cause my mom's cooking right now. She ain't done yet, but
I'll have to get off soon anyway.
My mom is cooking right now. She is.
Some dude's saying live streaming right now. I wonder what YouTuber he is.
Well, after we end our video, you're going to tell me how to do a live stream and stuff.
Yeah, if we can't do the Possessed School, we'll go to the live stream stuff and take a look there. Plus, with OBS. The people can't see your sync.
What do you mean you can't see anything?
It's synced on the screen, so people won't be able to see what you're... Because there's a serial code that you need, and no one will be able to see it, because if they copy that down, they can just instantly, like, live stream your, channel.
Okay, so you can see your game, you can see what they're saying?
Yeah, you can, like, live stream game, but you need... But I just, like, live stream on my phone as well, so I can have the phone right next to me. I cannot find you.
Me either. I'm in a room, though. I don't play that much. I'm actually going to the...
What's it called?
Number thing. Countdown.
What's it called?
School Survival.
Wait, does it have School Survival in the title, or is it known as School, then Survival, with the, game mode?
Yeah, School Survival is the actual name.
Oh my god. Probably the people who are viewing this video probably see it. But I don't. getting real. Calm down there, Sonny! Jesus! I cannot find it, I don't know where it is.
No! I died! All players having
fun. Yeah, I'll reset you. I couldn't find it!
My mom just got finished now.
Alright, I'm...
Alright, I'm waiting to do my outro thing, and alright. So, if you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to like, subscribe, and comment down below with me if me and Finish Champs should continue with this.
Yes, indeed!
This is fun, and see you if I can beat this.
Have fun! Family.